All right.
Wait here.
Sure.
Thank you.
Because of the Orichalkes. Is that an Orichalke?
Yes. The pistols once belonged to the venerable Sudi. It's a sign of power and assertiveness. Well done, homie.
Too slow of me, looky!
Crapper, a homie. You better leave here, homie. Not safe here. You bring great danger on us.
What do you mean?
I must not be noticed. Homie's always loud and big. Homie's always easy to notice.
Why don't you want to be seen?
Can't say I should not be caught. If Blinns see me, them Ganuin village die.
Should I help you?
Homie would do that. My task is of retrieving an important dinghy belonging to us Ganu. But can you be quiet and careful? Don't forget, if you be caught, Ganu will die in village.
Why are you so afraid?
I'm Ganu.
Oh, I forgot.
Ganu only alive because they careful and don't always attack her when they see Blin. Homie's careless and always want to bash her.
I guess there's some truth to that. I'll get that thing out of there unnoticed.
Okay. This Ganu trusts you, homie. You not kill Blins or Shaman Spirit. Go in quietly. Steal dinghy and come out again, also quietly.
Understood. How do I get into the camp without being seen?
Famia has come up with a plan. The best would be for Hummy to head east from here. There is small gorge there. You will recognize it because many glowing crystals are in it. Pass it and climb out again behind the camp. Then the best would be for Hummy to cross the crystal gorge from behind and jump across. Or he can try to sneak into the camp from there. Try it, Hummy.
What are Homie doing on Isle of the Ganu?
I'm just passing through.
Ah, you were traveling, Homie. Gabu intelligent Ganu. Tries making bigger Ganu honor in the world. Gabu also has renounced Taki, means stealing. He now work for Koki and Gold.
You're working?
Yep, yep. Gabu working. Gabu a hunter.
What are you hunting?
I'm hunting a terrifying Gozo. Monster so terrifying that Gabu afraid to name it.
Do you need help?
Yep, help would be nice. A lone bash of Gozo is dangerous. We call it the Gnu Eater. Terrible beast, it eats Gnu and steal our beautiful dinghy. The beast so terrifying that no Gnu dare go near. It's so gruesome that...
I got the idea. Terrifying beast and so forth. I'll help you kill it.
Homie would do that? Homie is good, Kampo. This Ganu know exactly where Gozo is hiding. You tell me when I should take you there.
I will. Let's go.
Before we go, I should warn Homie. This Gozo is the stuff legends are made of. No, take it lightly. Follow me, I bring you to it.
Get away! Away!
You fight! Around, Tommy. It's dangerous here.
Your gnome devourer is history.
Gabu very grateful to Tommy. This Gozo was great threat to Gnu. But those goblins easy. Weak our job.
If you say so.
Gabu really need to go now. Many important task on Isla. Bye, Tommy.
Where's my reward?
Yip, yip, Gabble has forgotten. Homie is good compo of Gabble. Here, take some shiny coiny.
I thought we were friends.
Homie is Granny Compo.
And why such a measly reward?
You're right. Here, big donor for Homie.
I found the thing.
Oh, Famir happy! Good, I didn't have to do it myself. I bet I would already be on my back and saying hello to the great bird. Best you bring Dingy back to Khan in Gnu village. Nothing left to do here.
Look what I found.
Ooh, special powder eater. Bring quickly to Khan. He will definitely be glad.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Because of the Orichalcis. What do you think of this?
This scepter is the Orichalci of Ozi. He could evoke the powers of heaven and earth with it. It is unthinkable what could have happened if the goblins had recognized his true power. You have found all the Orichalcis now. I will clean these and return them to their proper place. Take this as thanks for your great service. Now all we have to do is defeat the Goblin King, and peace will finally return to our island. Go and visit Ulvi. He wanted to talk to you.
You bring Khan all Orichalcis. He proud of you.
Well, I know what I'm doing.
Yip, yip. Here, you sell. Great service bring great gift.
Not bad, thanks.
Homie good, Basha. But goblin more camp on island. Always smiler when homie help.
I'll take care of the remaining goblin camps.
Famo! Here, take torch and burn all to ground.
Let's not overdo it, little guy.
Fine.
Very well. I'll stay here. All right.
You no longer have to worry about goblins.
Goblins dead?
Nothing was left alive there.
Oui! Pronto, homie! Ulvi kipitingi!
Very well. I'll stay here. Jesus Christ. All right.
Khalil keeps eyes and ears open. Always watchful.
Very well. I'll stay here.
What will be Melly's Origalki?
Thank you.
right.
All right.
Wait here.
Of course.
Thank you. human spirit.
Hello?
And he speaks to me with no fear.
Should I be afraid of you?
You have no idea who stands before you? I am Ursagor, Titan Lord and Master of the Land and the Elements. Who are you?
A former pirate captain fighting for his life.
Then you are the drifting soul who is challenging the shadows. I have heard of you. It seems you have great potential for a human.
If you're really the Titan Lord Ursagor, then you're partly responsible for the destruction of our world.
We were at war.
Oh yeah. Thanks to your Titan War, thousands have died, and the land in the north has been devastated.
Sacrifices were necessary.
Greater goal? What sort of lunacy is that?
I see you don't have much left, except your courage.
Help me. I want my life back.
You don't need my help, drifting soul. You can move freely here in the underworld, and in the world of the living. That gives you great power. You just have to learn how to use it. I will keep an eye on you. If what they say about you is true, then I'm sure we will meet again soon. Until then, remain vigilant.
Hey, wait a moment. Come on, let's go.
Sure.
The goblins from the outposts were driven away.
I understand. Rich plunder for the shadows. I hope he has had his fill. It makes me sad to see so much death on my island.
There was no other way.
I know. You did what had to be done. Here, it will bring you luck.
I've purged every goblin camp.
Whoa! Pronto, homie! Here, gulpi!
Right. The generosity of the gnomes knows no bounds.
Yip, yip!
That was a joke.
Joke?
Surely you've still got something useful to deliver.
From rock! Homie, take it!
Now we understand each other.
Thank you.
Seven fast.
You creepy crawlies! That beast is never going to get up again!